Hi everyone. These days it became viral on the internet, a quote from Warren Buffett, which apparently said that you should avoid the ladies, liquor and leverage if you don't want to go broke. So I'm not an expert of liquor and ladies, but I am an expert on leverage. So I can guarantee you that if you use too much leverage, you will go broke. Doesn't matter how good you are as a trader. Because let's say that your strategy is fantastic and you are wrong 50% of the time, but when you're right, you make way more money than when you lose money. So let's say that your leverage is high. Let's say you're risking 5% per trade every time you're trading. And on average, you might have 10 losing trade and 10 winning trade. But because when you make money, you make much more money, even though you are 50% wrong, 50% right, in the long term you make a lot of money. But because you are trading with high leverage, like every time you trade you risk 5% of your account, in this strategy, if you are lucky, when you start trading the strategy in this account, the first 10 trades are the losing one and not the winning one. If they are the losing one, the first trade you lose 5%, then 5, then 5%, and then at the end you lose a lot, and your account is down 5% every time, 5%, 5%, and so it's down a little bit above 50%. It depends on the way you are calculating your risk. So if, let's say, you are risking every time 5% of the initial sum, of the initial value of the account, to make things easier, in 10 trades, you have lost 50% of the initial value of your account, and you are dead. You won't recover an account if you are lost 50%. It's too difficult because psychologically you are dead. So, and now you are likely to use even more leverage because to go up to where you were before, now you need to use maybe even more leverage. This is the temptation that you have. So maybe now you trade with a risk which is even more high and you'll destroy your account in another one or two trades. So now you'll bet because you want to go back up soon and you'll instead just kill your account in a couple of trades. I've seen this thing many times. So then on the other side, you might be lucky, and just because of luck, on the same strategy, the first 10 trades are the winning one and your account is up 50%. And so you might think that you are a genius, but it is just luck. Then there are many other examples, depending on the strategy, where depending on your leverage and depending on the kind of the strategy you are trading, you might be losing, destroying your account in few trades or in many trades. But still, you'll find the string of losing trades that will destroy your account because your leverage is high. Or if you have one of those strategy where you are right most of the time, but when you lose money, you lose much more money than when you make money, like some reversal strategies on volatility or option selling. So the strategy where you always make 1%, but when you lose 10%. If you are trading one of these strategy, that single trade that you are losing a lot because you are using high leverage, that single trade kill your account. So it doesn't matter the type of strategy you are trading. It could be, you could trade any asset. But if your leverage is high, you're dead. It's just a matter of time. So what Warren Buffett said, it of course true, and this is something that everybody knows. So you don't even need Warren Buffett. So anyone who has studied a little bit of finance know that when leverage is high, you are dead before starting. So don't get fooled by people that tells you that they did plus 100% in a month. They probably have done it, and someone can, but then they won't tell you that the next month their account is at zero, because it will happen, and you can simulate it with Monte Carlo simulation. You can do whatever you want, but there is no strategy that can survive high leverage. There is no way. So leverage has to be small. Then, of course, how small, that is part of your trading strategy, and you need to know it yourself. But if it's high enough, you are dead. Okay, bye.